Here we have a Eugenie impatient. Impatient is proper for this flower. It is one of the hardest flowers that I have ever tried to grow. However, it has the most beautiful blooms that I have ever seen. This plant here also, if it completely dries out and it looks like that it is almost dead, go get you some water. It's just like putting out a fire. Put water in it. This plant here is full sun. It can be shade. It doesn't really matter, but just being able to look after this, make for sure every day this flower does get water. Every 7 to 10 days, you will need to use again your Miracle-Gro fertilizer for this. This is, like I say, it is a beautiful plant. Again, check your foliage. Check it for your aphids. If you see any aphids, you make for sure to get your dishwashing liquid and your water and spray your plant.